sparkling minerals nearby? These are known as guide stones, crystals that direct travelers to shrines to the divine. The stones emit light when they shatter, producing an illuminated path. If ever you're lost, try smashing one. Following the light should lead you to a sanctuary set to honor the tutelary deity of a given region. The shrines contain untold divine knowledge, slumbering within massive crystals. I can use this knowledge to strengthen your summoning materia, so I encourage you to seek out said sanctuaries. Grasslands are home to Titan sanctuaries. In the Age of Myths, when Titan rose from his subterranean prison, he created a massive earthquake. Thus did a vast swath of land rise from the sea, becoming the grasslands. I can use this knowledge to strengthen your summoning materia, so I encourage you to seek out said sanctuaries. Grasslands are home to Titan sanctuaries. In the Age of Myths, when Titan rose from his subterranean prison, he created a massive earthquake. Thus did a vast swath of land rise from the sea, becoming the grasslands. Positively incredible, Cloud. I can't recall ever seeing a crystal of this caliber before. To think the secrets of the divine dwell within. I cannot wait to see what sort of intel our analysis will yield. You'll need to synchronize with the crystal before I can extract data on the Deiform entity. I'm counting on you. necessary data from the crystal. This should allow me to strengthen your materia.
So, you sure this is safe? Herd pockets of the bog are damn near bottomless. Plus, there's that giant man-eating serpent.
Bill assured us the chocobos could handle it. Have some faith in our feathered friends.
Grasslands once believed that earthquakes would occur if they angered Titan. Calm's present-day harvest festival most likely originated as a ritual offering of crops meant to appease him. Our analysis of the grassland summon crystals. Thank you. Now Titan will become an even more formidable ally. Congratulations. Ah, though you have yet to obtain the requisite materia, as I recall, you'll first need to confront the Divine via the combat simulator. Let's hope our investigation of other shrines goes as smoothly.
Cloud! I'm pleased to I cannot thank you enough for the data you indeed. It has been a valuable learning experience. I hope we can continue to study this world of ours together.
Thank you. No.
Congratulations on toppling Titan. Though legendary, his earth-shattering strength was no match for your own. I'm sure he'll provide you with steadfast support. You're in good hands now, and rather large ones at that. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.